सर्वेभ्यः स्वागतम्. अ वॉर्म वेलकम टू ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स टू द 8th सेशन ऑफ ललिता सहस्रनाम स्तोत्र पारायणम. वी विल स्टार्ट विद अ मंगलम. गुरुरेव गतिर्गुरुमेव भजे गुरुनैव सहास्मि नमो गुरवे. न गुरोः परमं शिशुरस्मि गुरोः मतिरस्ति गुरौ मम पाहि गुरो. वन्स अगेन अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल द अटेंडीज ऑफ दिस सेशन. टुडे विल बी मेजरली अ प्रैक्टिस सेशन. सो व्हाट वी विल डू इज द स्ट्रक्चर विल बी लाइक दिस. Before I start requesting the participants to raise their hands, the last class 33rd shloka to 40th shloka, I will request the panelists to chant once so that we will have a revision of the last class portion. And after that, I will request, it will take probably a few minutes. And after that, I will request the participants to raise their hands to chant the Lalita Sahasranama, all the previous class. We will go maybe 2 shlokas per person based on the number of people who have raised their hands. So before I do that, there were few questions which had come in the last class which I want to answer. One was about the pronunciation of Vanhi. It is not Vahni, it is Vanhi. Vanhi. It is not Vahni, it is Vanhi. The second question was there on the application of visargas. So I would like to refer to the first session. I know that there are quite a few number of new people in the session. So I'll just spend a minute in explaining this to you about this visarga guidelines, as number of people had raised this question. So basically, when a visarga is succeeded by a sakaraha, for instance, if you look at this line, the second line, shantihi swasti mati. So here there is a visarga of the shanti, shantihi, which is followed by a sakara, right? So in such scenario, the visarga will take the form of sa. So it's like this, shanti swasti mati. It is not shantihi swasti mati, it is shanti swasti mati. So this is one rule about the visarga. The second one is called as jihva mooliya concept. So here, when a visarga is succeeded by a ka or kha, when the visarga is succeeded by ka or kha, okay, then the pronunciation will be different. You can refer to this second line of the 40th shloka, which we'll anyway revise today. Here, Mahasaktihi Kundalini are two different names, right? So when we are pronouncing this together, Mahasaktih Kundalini, so it is like half visarga. Mahasaktih Kundalini. So that is, this is the way we should pronounce when a visarga is followed by a ka or kh. Third one is when a visarga is followed by pa or pha. There is this concept which is upadhmaniya. So it is replaced by another letter called as upadhmaniya. So in this, you can see the example here in the first line of the 94th verse. Tushtihi pushtir matir dhrutihi is there, right? So when we are pronouncing this, we will pronounce it as half visarga, and then vipakara will sound like a pa. So tushti pushti. That's how it will come. Tushtihi pushti. No, it won't be that. When we are pronouncing it together, tushti pushti matir. That's how. Tushti pushtir matir dhrutihi. This is how we will pronounce. So we will not pronounce it as tushtihi pushtir matir dhrutihi. When we are chanting it as a shloka together, this is how we will pronounce. However, if it is end of the pada and if you are taking a pause between the two padas, we could have stopped at tushtihi, then pushtir matir dhrutihi. But here, since this is part of one pada consists of 8 letters. In a shloka, there are 4 padas. So, tushtiv, pushtiv, madhir, dhrutihi. So, these are the 3 things that you will have to remember when you are pronouncing the visargas. So, my request to all the new people is that please listen to the first class of Lalita Sahasranama course, which is available on the Sanskrit From Home, the course page, the Lalita Sahasranama course page. So you can revise that. So it will be more, other rules also will be much clearer to you. Some of you have asked about the stotra in the Kannada script, availability of the stotra. So the Lalita Sahasranama stotra is available in Sanskritam, that is Devanagari script, English, Kannada, Telugu and Tamil on the Sanskrit From Home course page. You can download the script from there. So this is some common instructions that I wanted to share. So let me come back to the practice session. So we will start with the Manganam to Lalita Parameshwari. Let us all visualize the form of Lalita Tripura Sundari for a few seconds. Sindhurāruṇa vigrahān trinayanām māṇikya maulispurat tārānāyaka shekharām smitamukhī māpīna vakṣoruhām pāṇibhyāmalipūrṇa ratna chaśakam rattotpalam bibhratīm saumyām ratna ghaṭastha ratna चरणां ध्यायेत् परामम्बिकाम् ॐ श्रीमाता श्रीमहाराज्ञी श्रीमत्सिंहासनेश्वरी चिदग्निकुण्डसम्भूता देवकार्यसमुद्यता. सो नौ ऐ विल् मूव् आन् टु द 33rd वर्स. It is the last class portion, which I request the panelists to chant one by one, starting with Amoga and then Aditi and then Ishu. Amoga, you can start, and then Aditi and then Ishu.
Kameshwarastra nirdagdha sabhanda surashunyaka ब्रह्मोपेन्द्र महेन्द्रादिदेव संस्तुत वैभव.
अदिति
कण्ठाध कटिपर्यन्त मध्य कूटस्वरु.
अदिति वन सेकेण्ड्, दिस् इस् द श्लोक. ऐ मूव्ड् अहेड् सो प्लीज़ स्टाण्ड्.
हरनेत्राग्निसन्दग्धकामसञ्जीवनौषधिः श्रीमद्वाग्भवकूटैकस्वरूपमुखपङ्कज.
इषु इषु
कण्ठाध कटिपर्यन्तम् अध्यकूटस्वरूपिणी.
इषु एकनिमिषम्. कण्ठाध कटिपर्यन्तमध्यकूटस्वरूपिणी, दट् इस् मध्यकूट. इषु
कण्ठाध कटिपर्यन्तमध्यकूटस्वरूपिणी शक्तिकूटैकतापन्न कट्यद्धो भागवधारिणी.
द सेकेण्ड् लैन् हेस् टु बि चाण्टेड् टुगेदर् वन् होल् लैन्.
शक्तिकूटैकतापन्न कट्यद्धो भागधारिणी.
मूलमन्त्रात्मिका मूलकूटत्रयकलेवरा कुलामृतैकरसिका कुल संकेत पालिनी
कुलांगना कुलांतस्था कौलिनी कुलयोगिनी अकुला समयांतस्था समयाचार तत्परा
मूलाधारैकनिलया ब्रह्मग्रंथि विभेदिनी मणिपुरांतरुदिता विष्णुग्रंथि विभेदिनी
आज्ञाचक्रांतरालस्था रुद्रग्रंथि विभेदिनी सहस्राराम्बुजारूढा सुधा साराभिवर्षिणी
तडिल्लता समरुचिः षट्चक्रोपरि संस्थिता महाशक्तिः कुंडलिनी महाशक्तिः कुंडलिनी विसतन्तुतनीयसि तनीयसि
उत्तमम् धन्यवादाः. So now let us look at the people who want to chant. Let me go back to the from the beginning. Aarti Bhagini. Aarti Bhagini, yourself muted, I guess.
Yeah. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay. So the first four shlokas?
You can chant this first shloka and the dhyana shloka and the first shloka. So we will continue with after that we will move on to the next person. If time permits, we will again come back to from the beginning to you.
Sure. सिन्दूरारुण विग्रहां त्रिनयनां माणिक्यमौळिस्फुरत् तारानायकशेखरां स्मितमुखीमापीनवक्षोरुगां पाणिव्यामणिपूर्णरत्नशशकं रक्तोद्बलं विप्रदीं सौम्याम्रत्नकडस् रक्तचरणां ताये परमाम्बिकां ताये परामम्बिकां.
Uttamam, just a couple of things, Bhagini. One is stress on the Mahaprana. So for example, Panibhyam, Panibhyam, it should bha, the bha should be heard. And when we are pronouncing the Samyuktakshara, like for example in the case of Dhyaye, there is a dhakara and there is a yakara. Dha, mahaprana dha and yakara, both should be heard clearly. Dhyaye paramambikam. Can you try the Sindurarana Vigraham, the entire shloka again?
Sure. Sindurarana Vigraham Trinayanam Manikya Maulis Purat Taranayaka Shekaram
Shekaram
Shekaram Shekaram Shekaram Smitaranayaka Shekaram Smitamukimapina Vakshoruham Panibhyamalipurna Ratna Shashakam
Rattom
पाणिभ्यामणिपूर्णरत्नशशकं रक्तोद्बलं विप्रदीं सौम्यां रत्नकडस्थरक्तचरणां ध्यायेत् परामम्बिकाम्.
उत्तमम् दट् पाणिभ्याम पाणिभ्यामलिपूर्णरत्नचषकं रक्तोत्पलं बिभ्रति तीन दीर्घ दट् शुड् बि हर्ट् उत्तमं नेक्स्ट् वन्
पाणिभ्यामलिपूर्णरत्नचषकं
रक्तोत्पलं Can you
try Chashakam? Chashakam Raktodbhalam Bipradim.
Correct.
Sound. Should I continue? Okay.
One small, it is not only for Arati Bhagini in general. So sometimes, you know, because of the regional languages influence, Ka and Ga will be taken as same or pa and bha will not be distinct. So, you know, those are the places where we need to give little bit of observation and remember to chant. For example, it is raktot palam. It should not sound like a ba there. It should be a pa. It is not a ba. So this is something which most of us where we have regional influence will face this. So by cautiously observing, we can overcome this. And especially if you are looking at the Sanskrit script, you will be able to differentiate the letters. The next one also you can try, Arati Bhagini. The Shri Mata Om.
Okay. Om Shri Mata Shri Maharagni Shri Mat Simhasaneshwari चिदग्निकुण्ड सम्भूता देव कार्य समुद्यता
उत्तमं धन्यवादः आरती भगिनी The first shloka you chanted very well. I'll move on to the next person. Sai Venkat Dakshesh Polamada. I have unmuted you. I guess you are self-muted. Sai Venkatesh Mahodaya. Sai Venkat. Okay. We will come back to him again. Raja Lakshmi Krishnamurti Bhagini.
Ram Ram Ram.
Can, Ram Ram Ram. You can start from the second shloka, Udyadbhanu.
Okay. Udyadbhanu Sahasraba Chadurbahu Samandita Ragaswarupa Pashatya Krodhankarangushojvala
क्रोधाकारांकुशोज्वला कैन यू रिपीट इट
जस्ट दैट वर्ड और द होल लाइन
यू कैन रिपीट दैट वर्ड
क्रोधाकारांकुशोज्वला
हां देयर इफ यू ऑब्जर्व इट इज क्रोधाकार देयर इज नो नकार बिटवीन ध एंड क सो यू कैन लिसन टू मी क्रोधाकारांकुशोज्वला Can you now repeat it, please?
Krodha karangusho jvala.
Once again, I will chant. You can follow me. Krodha karangusho jvala.
Krodha karangusho jvala.
Dha. There is a mahaprana. Krodha. Dha. Can you tell that word? Krodha.
Krodha.
Dha.
Krodha.
Dha. 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 So, yes. Ha. Mahaprana Dha. Yes. You can try the next shloka also. That will be Manorupekshu.
Manorupekshu Kotanda Panjatanmatra Sayaka Nijaruna Prabhapura Majjad Brahmanda Mandala
उत्तमं धन्यवादाः भगिनी
धन्यवादः
कन्दन् षण्मुख महोदय योर सेल्फ म्यूटेड
Hello, namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
Sambhakasoga punnaga saukanti kalasatkasa kuruvinda manishreni kanat koti ramandita.
Uttamam. Like I said earlier, most of us have this regional influence, right? For example, in Telugu, we will use sakara for shakara. In Tamil, we will use pa instead of pa, we will use ga. So what we have to do is we have to look at the appropriate script and observe where these differences in letters are there. And since this is one full name of Lalitambika, please try to chant together. I will chant once, you can repeat after me. సంపకాశోక పున్నాగ సౌగంధి కలసత్కచ
సంపకసోగ పున్నాగ సౌగంధి కలసత్కస
దట్ చ కర దట్ షుడ్ బి నాట్ దట్ షుడ్ నాట్ బికమ్ స ఇట్ షుడ్ బి చ చంపక కెన్ యు సే చంపక
చంపకాశోగ
Shoka, Champaka, Champaka, Ashoka. Okay, those are the names of trees, or the flowers. Champaka, Shoka.
Okay. Champaka, Soga, Punnaga.
Saugandhi, Kalasatkacha.
Saugandhi, Kalasatkasa. చంపకాశోగ పున్నాగ సౌకంతి కలసత్కస
శోక అశోక చంపకాశోక కెన్ యూ ట్రై ఓన్లీ దీస్ టు దిస్ వర్డ్
చంపకాశోక పున్నాగ సౌకంతి కలసత్
సౌగంధి కలసత్కచ
సౌకంతి కలసత్ కచ్చా చంపకాశోగ సౌకంతి కలసత్ కచ్చా
yes you got that cha so only thing is you have to say sha instead of cha there champaka shoka okay next line okay. can you okay. sign bagini
guruvinda manishreni kanat koti ramandita
kuruvinda
కురువింద మనిశ్రేణి కనత్ కోటీర మండిత
ఉత్తమం జస్ట్ దట్ యు ప్రాక్టీస్ టు చాంట్ దిస్ ఎంటైర్ లైన్ టుగెదర్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ గివింగ్ ఎ పాజ్ ఇన్ బిట్వీన్ ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ యు కెన్ యు ట్రై ద నెక్స్ట్ శ్లోక ఆల్సో
అష్టమి చంద్ర విభ్రాజ తళికస్థల శోభిత ముఖచంద్ర కళంకావ మృగనాభి విశేషక
ఓకే సో ఈ సేమ్ థింగ్ సో ఐ చాంట్ వన్స్ యూ కెన్ రిపీట్ ఆఫ్టర్ మీ దిస్ హ్యాస్ టు బి చాంటెడ్ టుగెదర్ అష్టమి చంద్ర విభ్రాజ దళిక స్థల శోభిత కెన్ యూ ట్రై
అష్టమి చంద్ర విభ్రాజ దళిక స్థల శోభిత
Don't give a pause after vibhraja. Try continuously. Ashtami chandra vibhraja dalika sthala shobhita.
Ashtami chandra vibhraja dalika sthala shobhita.
This comes by practice. You can try. Next line, can you chant again? Mukha chandra.
Chandra kalankava mrikha navi viseshaka.
There are three Mahaprana letters here. One is Kha, Mukha, then Mukha Chandra Kalanka Bha. Bha is a Mahaprana letter. Then Mruga Nabhi, Bhi. Bha is a Mahaprana letter. We have to give a stress there. Mukha Chandra Kalanka Bha Mruga Nabhi Visheshaka. Can you please try?
ముఖ చంద్ర కళంకావ మృక నాభి విశేషక
ఉత్తమం ధన్యవాదాః Radhika Prakash, Bhagini, yourself muted.
Ram Ram.
Can you try Vadana Smara?
Vadana Smara Mangalya Griha Torana Chillika Vaktra Lakshmi Parivah Chalan Meena Bhalochana.
First line, can you chant again?
Vadana Smara Mangalya Griha Torana Chillika Vaktra Lakshmi Parivah Chalan Meena Bhalochana.
So the first line I will tell once, you can repeat after me. Vadana Smara Mangalya Griha Torana Chillika. That after that Mangalya, that Griha is plain, there is no need to stress there. Vadana Smara Mangalya Griha Torana Chillika Vatra Lakshmi Parivaha Chalan Meena Phalochana. Now you can try.
Vadana Smara Mangalya Griha Torana Chillika Vaktra Lakshmi Parivah Chalan Meena Bhalochana.
After this Parivaha, there is one, you know, stress being heard there. Vaktra Lakshmi Parivah Chalan Meena Bhalochana.
Vaktra Lakshmi Parivah Chalan Meena Bhalochana.
Uttamam. Just that, no pause there, and it should flow very plainly over there without stress.
Okay.
You can try the next shloka also, Bhagini. You can try the next one also, Navachampaka.
Okay. Sure. Navachampaka Pushpabha Nasadanda Virajita Thara Kanta Tiraskari Nasabharanabhu Basura.
Second line. Thara Kanti Tiraskari Nasabharanabhasura. All this Kanti ti is Hasvasvara, it is not Dirgha. Same, Tiraskari is not there, Tiraskari. So, Tara Kanti Tiraskari Nasa Bharana Bhasura. Yes.
Tara Kanti Tiraskari Nasa Bharana Bhasura.
Tara Kanti Tiraskari. Can you chant?
Tara Kanti Tiraskari Nasabharana Bhasura.
Yes, you chanted well this time. Dhanyavadaha Bhagini.
Dhanyavad.
Once chanted, you can actually lower the hand so that I will not get confused. Yes, thank you. Subramanian Mahodaya, you're on cell phone.
Namaste, ma'am.
Namaste.
Kadamba manjari klipta karna pura manohara tadanga yugali buddha tabanodupa mandala.
Uttamam. Tatanka. Ta should not sound like da. Can you try?
Tatangayugali Buddha Tabanoduba Mandala.
Bhuta ta. Can you try again? Tatangayugali Bhuta Tabanoduba Mandala.
Tatangayugali Bhuta Tabanoduba Mandala.
Same with in Tatanka, this ka should not sound like ga, it should be ka. Tatanga yugali bhuta tapanodupa mandala.
Tadanga yugali bhuta tapanodupa mandala.
Once again, after me you can repeat. Tatanga yugali bhuta tapanodupa mandala.
Tatanka yugali Buddha Tapanodupa Mandala.
Uttamam. You pronounced it correctly this time. Can you try Nijasallapa?
Nijasallapa Madhurya Vinit Vinirbhasita Kachabim Mandasmita Prabhapura Majjat Kami Samanasa.
I will chant once. You can follow after me. Nijasallapa Madhurya.
Nijasallapa Madhurya.
Vinirbhasita Kachabim
Vinirbhasita Kachabim
Kachabi.
Kachabi.
Yes.
Vinirbhasita Kachabi.
Vinirbhasita Kachabi.
Vinirbhasita Kachabi.
Yes. Next line. Mandas.
Mandasmita Prabhapura Majjat Kamesa Manasa.
The shakara in kamesha should be sha. It is not should not sound like the. And also when we are chanting mandasmita prabhapura, mandasmita prabhapura. So if you see after the and that the, so you can just observe the pronunciation there. Mandasmita prabhapura. Can you chant?
Mandasmita prabhapura majjat kamesha manasa.
Yes, uttamam. Dhanyavadaha.
Thank you.
You can lower the hand. Nagalakshmi Bhagini, you are on self-mute. Nagalakshmi Bhagini. Anakalita Sadrishya. Anakalita Sadrishya.
Hello, namaste ma'am.
Namaste. Can you chant this shloka bhagini?
Okay. Anakalita sadrushya chabukasri virajita kamesha baddha mangalya sutra shobhita kadanga kandhara.
You are splitting the words and chanting. Pronunciation of the letters is correct, but you have to chant it together. I will chant once, you can chant after me. Anakalita sadrushya chibukashri virajita.
Anakalita sadrushya chibukashri virajita.
So after this sadrushya and chibuka, between these two, there is no gap, okay? Anakalita sadrushya chibukashri virajita. Can you try?
Anakalita sadrushya chubukasri virajita.
So after sadrushya, you are giving a dirga. Anakalita sadrushya, you are doing, no, that's not the correct one. Anakalita sadrushya chubukasri virajita.
Anakalita sadrushya chubukasri virajita.
This is better than the previous one. Yes. Next line, can you try? Kamesha Baddha.
Kamesha Baddha Mangalya Sutra Shobhita Kandhara.
Now I will chant, you can repeat after me. Kamesha Baddha Mangalya Sutra Shobhita Kandhara.
Kamesha Baddha Mangalya Sutra Shobhita Kandhara.
So Kamesha Baddha is not correct. Kamesha Baddha.
Okay. Kamesha Baddha Mangalya Sutra Shobhita Mandhara.
Kandhara.
Kandhara.
Uttama Prayatna. Dhanyavadaha Bhagini.
Thank you.
So one humble request I have with all the attendees, please do not hesitate or do not feel bad if there are mistakes happening while you're chanting. It is okay, we are all learning and we will get better day by day. So please feel free to do mistakes and that's how we will learn. So it applies to all of us. So don't hesitate to chant. Savita Thangavelu. Savita
Namaste,
Namaste. Kanakangada Keyura, can you chant Pagini?
Yeah.
Kanakangada Keyura Tamaniya Bujanvita Ratna Kraiveya Chintakalola Mukha Palanvita.
Kanakangada Keyura Kamaniya Bujanvita. Mahaprana. Can you chant this line again?
Kanakankada Keyura Kamaniya Bujanvita.
What is happening is Savita Bhagini here. First letter that is ka and the third letter ka alpa prana. So okay. We will not put stress there. Okay.
Okay.
So it is very plain. Kanakankada. So it is very plain. Whereas okay. When we come to Kabaniya Bhujanvita, ka is again a alpa prana. The letter which is highlighted in red, bha, that is a mahaprana. Bhujanvita. So I will chant, you can repeat after me. Kanakangada keyura kamaniya bhujanvita.
Kanakangada keyura kamaniya bhujanvita.
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 Just tell bha.
Bha.
Which is correct. That's what you have to apply here. And okay. The first word, just repeat the first word after I do. Kanakangada.
Kanakangada.
Correct. Now it was correct. So it's very plain. Kanakangada. Okay. Next line. In the next line, it was good. The only thing is that Palanvita, the letter which is marked in, you know, the red font, the red letter, that is the Mahaprana. Pa, okay. So Ratna Graiveya Chinta Kalola Mukta Palanvita. Can you repeat?
Ratna Kraiveya Chintakalola Mukta Palanvita.
Uttama Prayatnam. Danyavadaha. You want to chant another shloka, Bhagini? Kameshwara. Savita Bhagini? Okay, we'll move next. Think she is on mute. Veena Bhagini Astiva Atra. RN Veena. Kameshwara Prema Ratna, can you please chant?
Sure. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Kameshwara Prema Ratna Mani Pratipanastani Nabhya Lavala Romali Lata Falakuchatvai.
Lata
Phalakuchadvai. Lata
Phalakuchadvai. This phala, pa, the Mahaprana. Lata Phalakuchadvai.
Lata Phalakuchadvai.
Pa, can you chant pa?
Pa. Pa.
Yes, correct. So it is not phala, it lata, is pa, phala.
Lata Phalakuchadvai.
Wonderful. Uttamam. You chanted it correctly now. Next one. Would you like to try Lakshya Romalata?
Yes, please. लक्ष्यरोमलताधारता समुन्नेयमध्यमा स्तनभारदलन्मध्यपट्टबन्धवलित्रया
पट्टबन्धवलित्रया
पट्टबन्धवलित्रया
उत्तमं धन्यवादः अद्वीना भगिनी लता भगिनी यस यू कैन ट्राई दी अरुणा कौसुम्भा
अरुणारुणकौसुम्भवस्त्रभास्वत्कटीतटी रत्नकिङ्गिणिका रम्य रशनाधामभूषिता
सेकेण्ड् लैन् ऐ विल् टीच् वन् रत्नकिङ्किणिका रम्य रशनाधामभूषिता
रत्नकिङ्किणिका रम्य रशनाधामभूषिता
There is kinkini is not there. Everything is a short vowel there. Okay. There is no dirgha. Kinkini. Ratna kinkini karamya rashanadama bhushita.
Ratna kinkini karamya rashanadama bhushita.
Uttamam. Can you chant this one? Kameshwara Prema Ratna.
Yes.
कामेश ज्ञात सौभाग्य माधर
प्रेम रत्न यू वांट टू चैंट द नेक्स्ट वन ओके होल्ड ऑन यू कैन चैंट द वन विच यू आर चैंटिंग कामेश ज्ञात प्लीज गो अहेड
ओके
कामेश ज्ञात सौभाग्य माधर वोरु द्वयान्विता माणिक्य मुकुटाकार जानु द्वय विराजिता
उत्तमं धन्यवादाः लता भगिनी
थैंक यू
साई वेंकट महोदय यू आर अगेन सेल्फ म्यूटेड साई वेंकट महोदय शांति भगिनी You're on self mute, I guess, Shanti Bhagini. You raise the hand. Okay. Kanaka Mahalakshmi Bhagini. Am I audible?
Ram Ram. Ram Ram Ram. Ram.
Can you try
इन्द्रगोपपरिक्षिप्ता स्मरतूणाभजङ्घिका गूढगुल्फा कूर्मपृष्ठ जयिष्णु प्रपदान्विता
ओके उत्तमं फर्स्ट लाइन दिस इज वन नेम सो यू कैन practice later to chant together. I will chant once, you can listen. Indra Gopa Parikshipta Smaratuna Bhajanghika. Okay. In the second line, this Gudha Gulpha, it is not Pha, it is Pha. Okay. So, Gudha Gulpha Kurma Prushta Jayishnu Prapadanvita. So, you should not give a pause after Jayishnu. It is Kurma, it is Gudha Gulpha Kurma Prushta Jayishnu Prapadanvita. So this one word, Kurma Prushta Jayishnu Prapadanvita has to be chanted together. Okay? Can you now try this whole thing again, Indra Gopa on this?
Indra Gopa Parikshipta
भक्ता स्मरतो नाभ जंगिका
इंद्र गोपा परीक्षिप्त इज नॉट देयर इंद्र गोप परीक्षिप्त कैन यू चेक
ओके इंद्र गोप परीक्षिप्त स्मरतो नाभ जंघिका
उत्तम नेक्स्ट लाइन
कूर्म पृष्ठा जैष्णो प्रपदान्विता
सेम थिंग आफ्टर कूर्म पृष्ठा यू शुड नॉट गिव ए दीर्घ देयर इट इज कूर्म पृष्ठ जयिष्णु प्रपदान्विता
कूर्म पृष्ठ जयिष्णु प्रपदान्विता
उत्तमम् धन्यवादः भगिनी राम राम शांति कृतिका रामनारायणन राम कैन यू चैंट लकदीदिति
नकदीधिति संचन्न नम जनतमो गुणा पदद्वय प्रभाजाल पराकृत सरोरुहा
सो इन द सेकेंड लाइन पदद्वय प्रभाजाल पराकृत सरोरुहा सो बिटवीन दिस पदद्वय एंड दिस प्रभा यू कैन गिव अ स्मॉल स्ट्रेस देयर Whereas after this Prabha Jala, this pa is there, no? Parakruta, it has to be plain. You can listen to me and then chant after me. Nakadidhiti sanchanna namajjanatamo guna padadvaya Prabha Jala Parakruta Saroruha. Can you try?
Nakadidhiti sanchanna namajjanatamo guna Nakadidhiti sanchanna namajjanatamo नखदीधिति संचन्न नमज्जनतमो गुणा पदद्वय प्रभाजाल पराकृत सरोरुहा
उत्तमं धन्यवादाः नेक्स्ट रामन वेंकट महोदय
वेंकट तन्नी कुर्तुर का या
सिंजानमणि मंजीरा
सिंजानमणि मंजीरे मंडित श्रीपतांबुजा मराली मंद कमना महालावण्य सेवदिहि
I'm not able to hear you
I'm not able to hear. Hello.
Can you chant again, Bhagini? There was a lag and I was not able to hear you clearly.
Yeah, okay.
Can you
I'll
please chant again?
Yeah. Sinjana mani manjira mandita sripatambuja marali manda kamana mahalavanya sevadihi.
Don't just get it unclear. Wherever I noticed, I'll tell you. See, the shakara, it is shevadhihi. It is sounding little bit like sa. Okay, so it should sound like mahalavanya shevadhihi. Sha, okay? And so, sinjanamani manjira mandita shri. That is shri, it is not sri. शृञ्जानमणि मञ्जीर मण्डित श्रीपदाम्बुजा मराली मन्दगमना महालावण्य शेवधिः कैन यू ट्राई नौ भगिनी
शृञ्जानमणि मञ्जीर मण्डित श्रीपदाम्बुजा मराली मन्दगमना महालावण्य शेवतिः
शेवधिः ध महाप्राण And the first line, you should not take a pause in between if possible. You should try to tell that line together. It's one name of Lalitambika.
Okay.
धन्यवाद भगिनी
थैंक यू
मीना रामन
यस नमस्कार
नमस्कार कैन यू प्लीज चैंट दिस वन सर्वारुणान
सर्वारुणानवत्यांगी सर्वाभरणभूषिता शिवकामेश्वरांगस्ता शिवा स्वाधीनवल्लभा
हाँ उत्तम द सेम थिंग यू हैव टू बी कॉशियस व्हेन यू आर प्रोनाउंसिंग श इट इज नॉट स इट इज श ओके एंड वेर एवर द महाप्राण अक्षर वॉट एवर हैव हाइलाइटेड इन द रेड फॉन्ट इज महाप्राण सो देर यू हैव टू पुट लिटिल मोर स्ट्रेस सर्वारुणानवद्यांगी सर्वाभरणभूषिता कैन यू ट्राई भगिनी
सर्वारुणानवद्यांगी सर्वाभरणभूषिता सर्वाभरणभूषिता
भा हाँ सो इट इज ब भा यू हैव टू पुट लिटिल स्ट्रेस शिव नेक्स्ट लाइन ऑल्सो दिस था हैव टू बी हर्ड वेरी क्लियरली था सो शिव कामेश्वरांकस्था शिवा स्वाधीन वल्लभा कैन यू ट्राई
शिव कामेश्वरांकस्था शिव स्वाधीन वल्लभा
शिवा स्वाधीन वल्लभा
शिवा स्वाधीन वल्लभा
सो वेर एवर देर इज ए शकारा प्लीज ट्राई टू ऑब्जर्व एंड प्रोनाउंस इट एज ए शकारा ओके
मैम कैन आई आस्क
हाँ यस टेल मी
या व्हाट इज दिस ग्रीन कलर यू हैव रिटन सम वर्ड्स
सो यस सो दिस लेटर इज एक्चुअली सी अगेन जस्ट रेफरिंग टू द फर्स्ट क्लास ऑफ ललिता सहस्रनामा So there is a difference in pronunciation between different shakaras. So one is sh as in Shiva. If you take the same example here, see here this is a Shiva Kameshwarankastha Shiva. Okay, this is a Shiva as in Shiva. This sh is as in Shanmukha. Sh. There is a little bit, you know, there's a difference in the way we pronounce. Wherever there is a difference in the way we pronounce the shakara, I have highlighted this in green so that when you see the script, you can understand clearly that it has to be pronounced as sh and not as sh.
Okay, thank you.
So that is why it is good. Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada.
Geeta T.S. Shekhar.
Ram Ram Ram.
Ram Ram Ram. सुमेरु मध्य
आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी दैट ओके सुमेरु मध्य श्रृंगस्था श्रीमन नगर नायिका चिंतामणि गृहांतस्था पंच ब्रह्मासन स्थिता
उत्तमम जस्ट दी महाप्राण लिटिल मोर स्ट्रेस इज रिक्वायर्ड वुड यू लाइक टू ट्राई अगेन
Yes. Sumeru Madhya Shringhastha Shriman Nagara Nayika Chintamani Grahantastha Pancha Brahma Sanastitha
You can put little more stress and also when you are pronouncing this second line I will teach you Chintamani Grahantastha Pancha Brahma Sanastitha Can you try?
चिंतामणि गृहांतस्था पंच ब्रह्मासन स्थिता
लिसन टू द सेकेंड वर्ड व्हाइल आई प्रोनाउंस पंच ब्रह्मासन स्थिता
पंच ब्रह्मासन स्थिता
सो इफ पॉसिबल जस्ट लिसन टू द रिकॉर्डिंग वंस द यू विल नो द डिफरेंस इन द प्रोनाउंसिएशन ओके धन्यवाद गीता भगिनी इट वॉज गुड important. Chandrika Parashuraman Bhagini. Can you try Mahapadmatavi? Chandrika Bhagini. I'm not able to hear you. Okay, I'm making you mute. Fine. Then let us go to Ramesh Ramachandran Mahodaya. I have unmuted you, but I'm not able to. Shankar Narayanan Venkata Subramanian.
महापद्माटवी संस्था कदम भवनवासिनी सुधा सागर मध्यस्था कामाक्षी कामदायिनी.
Can you repeat the first word again? महापद्माटवी संस्था.
Yes, महापद्माटवी संस्था कदम भवनवासिनी.
Next line.
Sudha Sagara Madhyastha Kamakshi Kamadhayini.
So the first word, okay, in that Sudha, the second letter is Mahapranadha. Again in Madhyastha, Dhya, Madhyastha, okay. But in the last word, Kama, it is a Alpaprana. Kamadhayini, Da is a Alpaprana. So Sudha Sagara Madhyastha Kamakshi Kamadagini. Can you repeat?
Sudha Sagara Madhyastha Kamakshi Kamadagini.
Uttamam. Danyavadaha. We'll go to the next person. Radha Ramohan.
नमस्ते मेरा
देवर्षि गण
संघाता स्तूयमानात्म वैभव भंडासुरवधोत्युक्त शक्ति सेना समन्विता.
उत्तमम. कैन यू चैंट द फर्स्ट लाइन अलोन अगेन.
देवर्षि गण संघाता स्तूयमानात्म वैभव भंडासुरवधोत्युक्त.
So don't give a pause. Don't give a pause between the two letters after Sanghata. Don't give a pause. Same thing in the second line. Try to chant it together because that one line, that is one
name
of Lalitambi. Yes. Devarshi Gana Sanghata Stuyamanatma Vaibhava. Can you try?
Devarshi Gana Sanghata Stuyamanatma Vaibhava Bhandasuravadhotyukta Shakti Sena Samanvita.
Uttamam Bhagini.
Thank you, madam.
धन्यवादः. उमा भगिनी.
देवश्री. Which one?
Yes, you can try the same thing. You can try.
Okay. देवश्री गण संघात स्तूयमानात्म वैभव भंडासुरवधोत्युक्त शक्ति सेना समन्विता.
So I'll split and tell you where you are actually have to notice the Alpaprana Mahaprana. In the second line, see this first letter Bha is a Mahaprana. The Da is a Alpaprana. So Bhanda Suravadhodyukta Shakti Sena Samandita. Can you chant?
Bhanda Suravadhodyukta Shakti Sena Samanvita.
Can you chant the first line again, Bhagini?
Devashri Gana Sanghata Stuya Manatma Vaibhava.
Second line again.
Bhanda Suravadhotyukta Shakti शक्ति सेना समन्विता।
तमाम धन्यवाद भगिनी।
थैंक यू।
वी विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट पर्सन। रम्या बी। Ramya Vi Bhagini, can you chant the next shloka? Kiri Chakra.
Sampat Kari or?
Kiri Chakra.
Kiri Chakra Radharuta Dandanada Puraskrita Jvala Malini Kakshipta वहिन प्रापा वहिन प्राकार मध्यता
किरी चक्र रथारूढ
किरी चक्र रथारूढ
दंडनाथा पुरस्कृता
दंडनादा पुरस्कृता ज्वाला मालिनी काक्षिप्त वन्हि प्राकार मध्यगा मध्यगा।
हाँ, सो यू हैव टू टेल दिस as a one namavali, and wherever there is a mahaprana you have to please observe it, and specially in the second line it is one hi. Many people have this confusion, it is one hi pra, it is not vahani, it is one hi. Okay, one hi prakara madhyaga
one hi pra
padatu vadatu, continue please. Okay, let's move to the next person. I think I'm getting muted. Swati Krishna.
Yes, ma'am.
You can try same shloka, Kiri Chakra.
Kiri Chakra Ratharuda Dandanata Puraskrita Jwala Malini Kakship वन्हि प्राकार मध्यका।
उत्तमम्। जस्ट दैट महाप्राण जस्ट लिटिल मोर जस्ट लाइक मध्यगा, कैन यू टेल
मध्यगा।
हाँ, किरी चक्र रथारूढ वंस अगेन कैन यू टेल
किरी चक्र रथारूढ दंडनाथा पुरस्कृता ज्वाला मालिनी क्षिप्त वन्हि प्राकार मध्यगा।
उत्तम। दट मध्यगा, दट ध शुड बी क्लियरली हर्ड विथ स्ट्रेस। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट यू आर टेलिंग ऑल दी महाप्राणास परफेक्टली। मध्यगा ध एंड य शुड बी हर्ड। ओके, यू कैन प्रैक्टिस इट लेटर। आई विल आस्क अगेन इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास ऑल्सो। धन्यवाद स्वाति। चित्रा भगिनी।
नमस्ते भगिनी।
चित्रा भगिनी नमस्ते, कैन यू प्लीज चैंट दिस भंड सैन्य।
विच वन?
भंड सैन्य।
ओके, भंड सैन्य भूत्युक्त शक्ति विक्रम हर्षिता नित्या पराक्रमाटोप निरीक्षण समुत्सुका।
So first line alone, can you chant again?
Bhanda sainya vadhot yukta shakti vikrama harshita.
Uttamam. So then when you tell this bhanda, bha is a mahaprana that should not get applied to the dakara here. Bhanda sainya vadhot yukta shakti vikrama harshita. So one is this mahaprana bha, alpa prana da, and between this shakti sha and this Maharshi Shanmukhasha, you should be able to differentiate. You can practice, it will come. Otherwise, it is very good, Chitra Bhagini. So I think we have crossed the timings. I have noted the names of all the people who have chanted today. And next class also, we will have a practice session. So please don't think that you have not got a chance. Next class also, we will have a practice session. And I've also noted, for some people, I have asked them to chant two shlokas, some people one shloka, depending on what mistakes are done and all that. So we will again revisit in the next class, and all of you will, whoever has not got an opportunity will get an opportunity, and we will again go through the list and I will call out your name. So with this, we will close today's class. So those of you who are not able to chant today, please don't feel bad. Though you have lifted your hands, you have not got an opportunity. We'll definitely do this in the next class again. The next class will also be a practice class. Okay. So with this, I will close with the Mangala Shloka. Sarva Mangala Mangalye Partha Sadhike Sharanye Tyambake Devi Narayani Namostute. Namaskaram to everyone in this session. I look forward to see you all again in the next class. Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha.